Yeah, you guys are here. What's happening? What's happening? Hello.
Hey, how you doing? Give everybody a hard time about the word occupy, you know, given that we're in an occupied country as we speak right now, as there is an illegal occupation of Hawaii, as we know, happening. But what I found out was that, number one, everybody who was there was already although there wasn't agreement on what the name would be or anything like that, everyone's heart was really in the right place, and they were just really awesome people, and I couldn't do anything but support them. And then there was Rich, and I realized, oh my goodness, I'm not the most radical person here in terms of this issue.
No, you're the most radical. Yeah,
you're in jail.
Come on.
So I want to hollow Rich for holding he held a hard line on making things pono and is doing an awesome job.
The interesting thing about that with me is I teach Native American history, and all of the United States is occupied land, and so I couldn't be part of an occupation without having a real heavy conversation about that, and we did for like 2 weeks. People got dug in at the heels pretty much of the different positions, but we worked things through. So that's why we're Occupy Honolulu, but we cross it out and put D and all that kind of stuff. And if you notice any of the flyers or anything, I don't know if they're still doing it, but they used to all say, from occupied Hawaii, in support of occupied peoples around the world, and the Occupy Wall Street movement. So, that's what we're about. So we're trying to acknowledge it, and what is it? Occupy with the Wall Street.
Occupy the occupation.
Yeah. Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
Occupy our minds. So anyway. This is Thomas Squarepants. Thank you. took it all away, keeping that beautiful mural and all the art supplies yesterday. Well, last thing's on the corner. Police took her yesterday. I guess Bill 54 is gonna tell me I ain't got a right to own things. Unless I got a place to stay. Well, they took the splinter paddle.
Oh, yeah!
That protects us one and all.
Get off the corner. You cannot occupy this space.